Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh to the management and listeners of Masajid Radio in Jordan. I am honored to speak to you during these final days of Ramadan and in the face of the Zionist atrocities at the Al-Aqsa complex and Sheikh Jarrah in Jerusalem. Let me say what may be painful to hear and many may not want to countenance. My grandfather, His Excellency President Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela, said that Palestine is the greatest moral issue of our time. I say this because Israel is preparing to annex Al-Aqsa and East Jerusalem, and we must stop them. Dear respected listeners, we condemn in the strongest terms the provocation and assault on innocent worshippers over the past few nights at the Al-Aqsa complex. It is a continuum of the actions of the violent, brutal, and barbaric Israeli apartheid state to annex what remains of Al-Aqsa, East Jerusalem, and the 1967 occupied territories. Their callous actions are designed to extend their occupation and their ethnic cleansing of Sheikh Jarrah neighborhood. This is merely another step towards their nefarious plan to annihilate the Palestinian people and any possibility of statehood. Respected listeners, we weep for our dearly mothers and fathers, our brothers and sisters, who are shot at with rubber-coated metal bullets whilst in prayer in Masjid Al-Aqsa and at the Dome of the Rock. However, our tears don't blind us to the nefarious designs and intentions of the brutal apartheid Israeli regime. This is the reward for those who support normalization. Know that they have Al-Aqsa in their sights and don't care about international law or humanitarian law. We will never allow it. We condemn the attack on unarmed people in the sacred precincts of a mosque. What kind of a barbaric animals fire on elderly mothers, women, and children while they are praying? We condemn the perpetrators of such heinous and despicable acts of provocation. We must defend Al-Aqsa with our lives and fight inch by inch against this unjust secular occupation. We stand in solidarity with our Palestinian brothers and sisters, especially those who will brave bullet fire to perform their prayers in Masjid Al-Aqsa tonight. We are with you in the face of brutality and the assault by the Zionist occupation forces. We shall not be moved. Dear listeners, I want to tell you that apartheid Israel will not rest until there is no possibility of a Palestinian state. Our calls for a two-state solution falls on deaf ears as apartheid Israel continues to pursue its ethnic cleansing and genocide. Do not be silent. Let your voices be heard. We are with you. We call on the world community and all in international human solidarity network to demand sanctions against apartheid Israel. Hands off Al-Aqsa. Hands off Palestinian homes in Sheikh Jarrah.